Hey, Riverside Community Church in Farmville, Virginia. This is Gene Brooks with SIM. I'm the church ministry coordinator out here in Liberia, West Africa, and I'm standing on the coast of Africa and just wanted to thank you for your vacation Bible school raising funds for Bibles here in Liberia. We are planning to do a couple of things with those Bibles. We want to buy 7 proclaimers for our 7 church planters who are Liberians. We want them to be in the local tribal language. They'll be solar powered and they'll be audio, so you don't have to read and write in order to be able to hear God's word. And can sit under a tree together in a village and listen to God's word be played. Also, we want to buy some Arabic English Bibles, and we want to, we are seeing a lot of people from another religion. Actually, it's the leadership of many of the local assemblies are studying the Bible, and they're asking for Arabic English Bibles to go along with comparing to their sacred texts. And we're seeing a lot of them be convinced that Jesus Christ is the way. And so we want to continue to be able to provide those for them. We can't get them here in Liberia. We have to order them off of Amazon or wherever we can find them, and then get somebody who's willing to bring those Bibles to us. They cost us about $25 a piece. Someone gave us 10 recently, so we're giving them out sparingly to different leaders. We're looking forward to telling you how God works, and we want to thank you for your work in raising money for those Bibles through Vacation Bible School.